was doing on this planet. I remember that it looked really cool, but it's been a couple days since I had an opportunity to sit down and play. I just remember that the planet looked really cool and there was a bunch of stuff to scan. Like, hopefully new aliens. Oh, and I was gonna see about making... what's her name?
Greetings, Steve. Captain.
Greetings, Vasco.
Back to the lodge, shall we?
Oh.
Want to see what I'm carrying?
Okay, you're full up. I was gonna see if I can make her stay.
No problem.
Cool, I'm not sure if that actually... retrieve waiting followers, because she said that she needs to come along on this mission. I wasn't sure if she will actually stay put. Right, let me remind myself. It's low damage, but possibly explosive. Disassembler. Cover that, it's higher damage. Right, and we are here for... oh, a couple things. No, that'd be... what's her name? Pirate freebooter at the abandoned hangar. I'm gonna walk there. I know it's showing as discovered, so I might be able to just fast travel there, but I just wanna have a look around, actually. New planet. There's trees and stuff. Lots of little... what is that? Kind of bug? Cool looking, whatever it is. What are these little things? Locking glow hands grazer. Come closer to scan you. I don't seem hostile at the minute. Hey, you want to be hostile? No, you're fighting something else. A siren? These look cool. They're killing the little dudes. And they're killing me. Don't appreciate that very much. Buddies. Sort of other weakness I should be informed of. I don't think it's melee, whatever it is. Need some health back from you. May not be worth it. Man, I was sure that was gonna kill him. Why are they so hard to kill? Have to let Sarah come along.
Hi. Please disregard. I attempted an informal greeting, but I am dissatisfied.
What else can we use? Don't know if we have a lot of throwables. Cryo Inferno Mine. Those don't seem very strong. They do seem to have like a shield, so maybe? Sirens. Right, well, how tough are you guys? Oh god. Oh, did not mean to do that. Oh, sorry little guys. Oh my god. I was trying to place them between you for the baddies. I was thinking mines would take a second to arm. And that's not correct. Try them again though. Watch out, Siren. There's a ledge there. Oh, up there might be good. Avoid that,
big guy.
Don't mind us getting all up in your business. Come straight for me. Yeah, there you go. Alright, you're angry with me as well. Focus on the big thing. No, kill big thing. Guys, turn around. No, be my friend. I guess I'll probably hurt you to get the knife. Come back here, bud. Sorry, Sarah. Up here though. To catch me first. Don't take my health again, please. Oh, die. No. Are they running away anyway? Because they just decided they couldn't path around. Maybe I do need a laser weapon as an option. Might be more effective against things like this. I don't know if I scanned all of them, but I think I got a little bit of information off. Let's see what these guys have. Spice? That's good. Massively underleveled just because everybody else I've talked to about this is ridiculously high level. And I'm so slow and far behind everybody. But I am enjoying my little slow playthrough. Want their last rank and sneak, but what else can we do? Because we need ballistics as well. And we need that rank, but we need two more locks first. Definitely need the piloting skill. I don't know if we're going to have enough money for increases our weapon damage as well, though, because we're going suppressors. Let's finish that. What was I saying, Sarah? What have we got nearby? Couple spots, couple little unknowns. Just go for a walk about some of these little spots. Maybe check that other one first. Oh god. Way to waste a grenade.
People complain about wearing their suits on field expeditions. To me, it's like a second skin.
Oh, cool. Got a little sleep there. Our survival save point.
Get up and get going. We've got the stars to explore.
A grenade went off that I forgot about, I guess. What's come up? It's found its way over here. More biggins? And little guys. Oh, little guys can do. Siren as well. Jeez, these guys just... What's going on with these?
Let's do this.
through all my ammo. And I'm not sure I appreciate it. Stupid tanky jerks.
Make sure you clean that off before you stow it in your bag.
Let's just go to sleep for that last bit of health.
Hey there. Time to get moving.
Might be a little underprepared for this area. I've gotten through so many big packs already. Oh, I got some. Refrain from engaging in work.
Anyone attempting to enter the facility and engage in work activities will be terminated.
Wow, really anti-work here, huh? Why is that, robot? Speak to somebody. Hello?
Please stay clear of all designated work areas. Any threat to productivity will be met with force. For your safety, please remove yourself from the premises.
But I want to look around. You're not the announcer. Where's the announcer at? And what counts as work?
Potential hostile detected. Activating combat protocols.
You're talking about me?
Do not engage in any work activities. Failure to comply will result in your immediate termination.
Okay. That seems fair. Can I speak to somebody? Announcer?
This facility is operational at all times. Humans are not.
Ominous.
Warning. Organic life form detected near designated work area. All robot personnel attempt to remove.
Okay. those and put their town to side. That damage doesn't seem too bad. Let's try the Maelstrom, but I don't think it's going to be enough damage. Oh, that explosive shot thing's cool though. Oh, that's really nice. It's like the Borderlands one. Oh yeah. Loving this. How are you coping over here? Nice jump there, Sarah! Got me impressed. Surprised he got back up. Oh, the explosive rounds are awesome. Hell yeah. Useful junk. Sarah must have done alright, because I think they were... Yeah. I didn't take out all of these. Not so bad having you along on this one after all. Can't search this one. Make a mess with our blood though, didn't we? Ugh. Plants and stuff. Nothing really to harvest as far as I can tell. Excuse me, don't you think you should be wearing a suit? Crazy woman. I don't think pop cherry is worth it. No. Oh, hello. A human person. He's fine. Stop being such a baby. Danger, you say? I think the robots went rogue, right? Killed all the space plebs. Oh, calm down there. Well, zipper bandages, thank you, sir. Thank you. may be a robot. She seems to be fine in this atmosphere. What have we ha? Attention, wet floor. Okay. Computer, tell us what's up. Organic workers are highly inefficient. Agreed. Less durable and vulnerable to a variety of stress factors. Yep, often. Disabling robot workforce is not permitted and should be used in emergency situations only. Remove human disabled robot workforce. Neat. Oh, it's too late for that. We did it manually. Calm down, lid. Some of these inanimate objects are so animate. So frisky. What you thinking about, Sarah? Oh, I don't see a ton of loot hiding anywhere. Just a shut down robots option. Head back, however. Trauma pack. Safe, no wall safe. Seems so. It's all good. Science nerd stuff. I don't know if that's actually a component or just misc. Yeah, robotic part. Oh yeah, I forgot about the fancy wine. That was a mission and a half just to be able to pick it up. lot of explosives in here. Alright, nothing to write home about. Maybe we'll go do the mission. Refresh that XP boost, and also get our health back. Missing bit of something again. Quite a bit of missing somethings. Need to scan you, sir. I'll scan a couple of you while you're busy. Love it. That's the best. Okay, we got some more alien genetic material. Some gnarly pickup sounds. Floating equipment to check. Just a chest. Just resources and 3 landmarks.
Remember, some life forms don't need spacesuits, so keep your eyes open.
Some life forms don't need spacesuits. Jeez, you're a genius. You mean they evolved to be suited to this planet's environment? We might as well drop some of the stuff at the ship while we're here. I heard something. Why have I got a succulent?
Looks like a pretty standard industrial facility. I presume there's a reason that you brought us here?
Yes, of course there is. Does more damage to loose armor and chance that humans drop extra med packs. That's cool. For a chance though, I don't know.
Find anything useful?
Oh, it's working already. I'm not even using it. Wow. It's a bunch of dudes. Gunfire. Sarah! Sarah, my... I need to kill Sarah. She says that right she shoots me. Far from in the clear. Damn it, Sarah. I'm gonna have to leave you at the fucking boat. Wait, watch that. Calibrated ground crew. Like the bolstering effect though. And it's got lots going on for it, but it doesn't have explosive. And the explosive is amazing. Maybe we take it just in case. How much carry space we got? Enough. Let's get Sarah to stay back here. She is annoying me. Oh, no, I better go to sleep.
Hello, Captain.
We should add that artifact to the collection as soon as possible. Take your time.
You chill. Quick sleep.
All right.
We should find out what is being manufactured at this facility.
No. Stay. Date.
Here. I have something for you.
Oh, goodies. You shouldn't have.
Oh, you're incorrigible. I picked it up on one of our latest planetary expeditions. I'm more than just an extra gun, you know.
Okay. I expect it gift wrapped.
Sure, sure. And I'll include a thank you card as well.
You better.
Check back with me from time to time after we return from our planetary jaunts. If I pick anything up, it's all yours.
Oh, pigment leaf. Amazing. How good of you.
Rise and shine.
Right, she's staying put.
This was a good outing. One step close. Maybe another time.
Yep. Maybe she's just kind of... that's her own thing on the ship. Might have to ask her to stay again, yeah. Chill.
Back to the lodge, shall we? Hurry back.
Nope. Taking my time. Lots of looting to do. Something. Robot control. Activate. Update friend foe settings. Calibrate friend foe. Protect current user. Cool. Activate. Sweet. Hello.
Good morning.
Welcome.
I am programmed to prioritize the completion of my tasks over the safety of nearby humans.
Find those guys for me. Doing.
Please do not interfere with my tasks.
Are you like going on patrol or something? yeah, my favorite. Hell yeah. Red harvester. Bread. Got me some Aurora. Generator is busted. Okay. Noted. Permanent increase to sneak. Thank you kindly, pirate people. One more pick after this. Ah, oh, damn, I thought there was going to be one for sure. Didn't even look. Test that out on the sirens. Let's try, just in case. Might be saving ourselves a lot of time with them.
I don't have time for these games. I knew I'd find you.
What is that noise? Oh. Well. Remove combat inhibitors. Confirm. Activate. Go fight those people. Can I have the ship? I would like. Can I please has? I would like this ship very much, please. It looks amazing. That's a really good one we'll hold on to. We could try this. 43 up from 39. Fast. Might get some extra mid packs though. Oh, Aurora! Jumping so high. Oh, because I took amp. I took all the amp. I forgot. That's amazing. You run faster with a knife. Unkillable friend.
Down here?
we've already read that, haven't we? Or listened to. The knife's not bad. I think I prefer the wider swing of the cutlass, but it was alright. Haven't seen a bunch of med packs though. Oh, there's two. Right as I say. Ablative. Minus energy damage and power boost pack. Which I think power is better for the high gravity. Delgado's directive. We haven't listened to it, I think.
Crimson Fleet, this is Delgado. You have all been spreading far and wide across the settled systems, just like we talked about. Do not stop. Free Star Collective, United Colonies, they think the galaxy is theirs. They are wrong. It belongs to the free people of the Crimson Fleet. It always has. We are just reclaiming what is rightfully ours. And we will use their own selfishness and arrogance against them. Those of you old enough to grow hair remember the Colony War. Remember those morons fighting and dying over nothing. They built facilities all over. Facilities that are still there, intact and abandoned. Just waiting for someone to come in and set up shop. That someone is the Crimson Fleet. So go! Make yourselves at home and bring the fight right to their goddamn doorsteps!
Alright, well, you can have this note as well. Enjoy those. Right, there's a couple more dudes in there. That ship looked so cool. I wanted it. It's my robot buddies. I woke up. When we put some points into commerce perk, we are going to sell a lot of ammo. Be mega rich. Look it way up. Hell yeah! More of my favorite. No forklift on elevator. It's broken.
Open fire!
Alright, I'm coming. ships. They're still worth picking up? No. Grey leather. Nah. The flight suit just looks so cool. Credits if you jump, no jetpack. Yeah, there'd be some broken legs if you want credits that badly. Oh, really? Damn. It's gonna make me really not want to go back into UC space. And I'm not that familiar with which regions are. Monitored by them and which aren't. Save since we've done so much looting. Not here. This is where they're cooking all the drugs. Thank you. I can make that? Performance enhancement for melee and... Oh, I have got that. Great. Battle stim and tetrafluorides. Hell yeah. Let's just make those. Awesome. Didn't realize I could make that. Very nice. Parts in here. Maybe it'd be worth setting up a little outpost on this planet actually, since we've got so much stuff. Especially if I see an outpost somewhere, I'd like to like be nearby an outpost for trading. Though I guess you can probably like set up your own at some point and use them. Fighting, Siren. I didn't give you permission to leave. I want to fight stuff. No idea where I am. Look how much ground I am. Oh, I see. Right, we were gonna try the laser. Where is it? Thank you. stuff, Sarah. Our ship is full as well, isn't it? And probably all of our crew, so yeah, we probably should think about setting up a little outpost if we can. I don't know if you, like, need more resources than we have at the moment. Anyway, what are we supposed to be doing here? Retrieve waiting followers. And the abandoned hangar is partially explored. Okay. Alright, I guess you can come with now.
We should add that artifact to the collection as soon as possible. Lead the way.
Finish checking. I wonder if those things just keep spawning or something. Okay, I think I started running from here. Maybe? Or did I check this properly? No, it didn't check it properly. Drugs. Kind of had everything here, didn't they? Piles of credits. Oops. I took a notepad. Formal slack suit. I wonder, does that look like a suit? Save a 3 and a 5. Exciting enough.
That lock didn't last very long.
Now I'm looking for things that do explodey stuff. Trauma pack. the things I hate losing progress on, because it takes so frickin' long, is the looting part of it. Because I like to be thorough and then go ahead and die. Have to redo it, it's a real drag. Right, that's where we turned the robots on. Ooh, look at all these little secret nooks.
There appears to be a ship landing in the bay. I wonder who's aboard.
You are a little bit late. Hazardous weather fog. Ugh, it's horrible. That's some sudden developments though. I wonder if that's worth it, worth taking. Just to use when we do some research. We have been well supplied from this. Oversupplied. My favorite place in the whole world. I think we've got to set up an outpost so I can keep all this Aurora. Maybe there will be more labs on this planet that have it. Poisoning. Well, what do we got? Poisoning is... I need the lungs thing again, so same one as we were using last time. That one. Inject it. Kip. Kip? No? No Kip? Beds no work. Loot. Barely labeled. Oh, whoops, don't know what I picked up. So that was that. Then we go down there. Check back here. Down here, there was a ship. We killed a bunch of dudes. I don't think we have a waypoint here. Oh, collect the bounty on something. Damn it! That noise is too loud, it was giving me a fright. I guess we killed whoever we had to kill. Need a break. That's the elevator again. Poisoning improved. What? As in, it got stronger, or I'm recovering. Doesn't matter, because I've got some things. Check to please. Been all up there, I think. Haven't we? And on this side, have we done that side?
Before we help ourselves, we should make sure nobody owns this cargo.
Oh, I helped myself.
I wonder which corporation is pulling the strings at this site.
Crimson Plate? Oh, it's just the elevator. Guess we're done. There's no big giant loot payoff. Just that one. And bunch of buildings around the side. We didn't check though. Shaky things. Body here before, wasn't there? So do bodies disappear after a short amount of time? Or does it just look the same as one on the other side? I thought there was a couple bodies here. Case looks so cool. And I can't open it. I'm glad I looted all the dudes before I went inside, because I don't think the bodies stuck around. So I guess the quest marker is just back to the bounty board we collected this quest from. That was a cool little mission. So much loot. So many drugs. So many components. So that's that done. What else was in the area? Didn't we have more in this solar system? Of a kind salvage, what? Don't know what that'd be. Oh yeah, we've got a couple other things. Establish a cargo link to create Narian. Okay, and destroy Crimson Fleet Port. Star station over there. Two star stations. Fact Creek. Is there anything else? There was a couple locks there. Does this planet have any? No, no bones. Well, I might leave it there and take a break.
How can I be of service, Captain?
And I'll try and make up my mind about whether we...
Captain, do you... I am ready to commence a trade.
Set up an outpost here, or just... Yeah, I wonder if we could... I wonder where we could stash our Aurora, because we've got quite a bit of it. Don't know what to... Don't know how to keep it. Looks like I can't even give it to him. Maybe you can't get your companions carrying contraband. That kind of makes sense, I guess. Okay, back soon.